Hello everybody, we are Orca Plus. This is Pushing Up the Sky. Long ago, the sky was very close to the earth. The sky was so close that some people could jump right into it. Those people who were not good jumpers could climb up the tall fir trees and step into the sky. But people were not happy that the sky was so close to the earth. Tall people kept bumping their heads on the sky, and there were other problems.
Oh, that's hurt. I just hit my head in the sky again.
I just threw my toy and it's stuck in the sky.
Every time I throw my ball, it's always stuck in the sky.
Where's my son? Has he climbed a tree and gone up into the sky again?
So people decided something had to be done. A great meeting was held for all the different tribes. The seven wisest chief got together to talk about the problem.
My people all think the sky is too close.
The creator did a very good job of making the world.
It is true, but the creator should put the sky higher.
My daughter keeps losing her ball in the sky.
People keep going up into the sky when sitting on the earth to help each other.
Where mothers lost their children in the sky.
We are agreed then. The sky is too close.
We are all agreed!
But what can we do?
I have an idea. Let's push up the sky.
The sky is heavy.
If we all push together, we can do it.
It isn't working.
The sky is still too close.
We're seven chips. This was his idea.
Here I am. I have to find this long pole.
The sky is not moving. This is your plan. Your plan is not good.
But I think we must push together.
We need a signal so we can push together.
Let us use Yahoo as the signal. Ready?
Yes!
Yahoo!
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 It's working.
Yahoo!
Yahoo!
It was done by everyone working together. That night, though, when everyone looked overhead, they saw many stars in the sky. The stars were shining through the holes put into the sky by the pulse of everyone who pushed it up higher. No one ever bumped his head on the sky again, and those stars are there to this day.